Here with us, thank you for heeding our call to Mr. Lucky San Juan, direct from Manila, Mr. Ramon Salivi also from Manila, Mr. Jared Gaceta, sir, Miss Georgia May Fontino, and Mark De La Cruz, sir, thank you for the technical advices. I really found out that cheer dance is very different compared to cheerleading. The last time we have cheer dance in the Tuna Festival was, I think, 3 or 2 years ago. It was led by Miss Faith Barcelona, but when she died, the event also stopped. So this is the first ever cheerleading competition for the Tuna Fest. And we hope to maintain the prestige of this competition because if this will go through, this would become a banner event for the Tuna Festival every year. Just like Jensen Pop Idol, which I was able to maintain for 10 years, this will become also a banner event for the Tuna Fest. In behalf of the city government headed by Mayor Ronel C. Rivera, Vice Mayor Sherlyn Banyas Nebrales, and the rest of the councilors, to our teachers who are here, students, especially those who come from Indidio Ibed Lagao Campus, Diresado City National Secondary School of Arts and Trades, Jarasandu City National School of Arts and Trades, the Jangas North High School, and students coming from Pablo National High School, the parents, teachers, thank you very much. From Pablo Valencia National High School, from Silway Otso National High School, from Poblacion Pulumulok National High School, and Christian School of Pulumulok. It is my gratitude, and this is our gratitude from the Youth Affairs and Development Office, the organizer of this Tunafest Cheerleading competition, for your support to this program. Magandang Jensen, and thank you very much. Let the show begin.
Yeah.
Everyone na andito ngayong hapon, especially yung mula sa South Cotabato, nasamahan kami. Thank you, ma'am, for joining us. And after the course, maraming salamat din kanila, Mr. Gerald Gaceta, Chief Sir. Thank you also to Mr. Ramon, Christopher Sanjeli. Second runner-up with a total of 297 points. Is sino sa tingin niyo? Second runner-up
20,000. The choreographer and the head coach of Osenisan University, Sir Ramon Christopher Salieri. Okay, waiting a giant. First, runner up! Thank you.